I just picked up a new job, but I'm hoping it ain't hard. After all, it's a night shift. I'll be working the graveyard. Urban legends aside, I think I'll be fine. There's no way these things are alive. It's just a robot with nothing inside, right? Not like I'm fighting to survive. What was that noise? Bonnie is gone. Honestly, my skin is starting to crawl. Something is coming, they're walking the halls. And now that my power is starting to fall, I'm sick of seeing all these sinister faces. Why am I working for minimum wage? If I could be killed, they should give me a raise. Why did they hire me? This is insane.
Enjoy your father now.
Still in business, that is baffling. All these cameras had better be accurate. I can't imagine if they get their hands on me. Not a long past all the tragedy. What was the bite of 87? Actually, why does it seem like every damn event at Freddy's is no less than a massive catastrophe? You don't need to reiterate your gravity. You're making sure I don't run out of batteries. Or they might reconfigure my anatomy, adding me to the mechanical family.
Enjoy your father night. Keep begging, grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. Get to six and you'll be fine.
Okay, 6 a.m. rolling around any second now. Come on, let's do this. Come on, baby, I'm ready for you. Let's go, 6 a.m. Got all night. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Everybody just stay in your designated places. No need to come to the back office. I smell a foul odor. I think it's getting closer. I'm having hallucinations. How much longer till the night is over? Maybe the place is haunted, and all they want is closure. But I really don't give a damn. I just wanna clock out and knock back a cold one. Cheek is tweaking out. Now Foxy's peeking out. Freddy is creeping around. I'm losing my power, just keeping him out. Look at this article, reading it now. Learning more info that's creeping me out. 5 a.m., I'm going steady. Now I'm screwed, it's Golden Freddy.
Enjoy your father night. Kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. Get to six and you'll be fine.